Sir, washing hands with soap removes virus. As president of Vedas World Inc., Dr. Venkatar Chaganti, what do you suggest to remove the virus from the lungs?
Thank you, Shastri Garu, for asking such a question. I will just present it in a small video. Have a look at it.
Sure, sir.
Wash your hands often and thoroughly. Normal hand soap, not antibacterial. But, so this virus is an enveloped virus, which means it has like a fatty membrane. The normal soaps break down the fats and basically like disarm the virus in that way.
Why soaps can clean your hands and remove the virus is because they're made of oils like coconut oil, palm oil. And these oils contain lauric acid, myristic acid, palmitic acid, and so on. These are called fatty acids. These are responsible for cleaning and removing viruses. Cow butter fat and buffalo butter fat contain the same fatty acids as the oils used in soaps. Ghee, when offered in the fire, is converted into vapor and enters into our lungs and cleans the virus, just like soap cleans our hands of the virus, because both of them contain common fatty acids.